We're here with Rachel Galan at Caddo Mounds State Historic Site, and the Salva came out here because there's something amazing going on today. Can you tell us a little bit about what's going on?
Sure, we are actually building a traditional Caddo grass house. We are working with the Caddo Nation, Phil Cross and Chad Earls. Phil is over there, right. He's our Caddo architect and the last of the Caddo who actually have the knowledge and skills to be able to lead this kind of project. So we are working with a huge group of community volunteers. We've had a lot of support from different organizations to build this house.
Great. Thanks so much for letting us be part of it. The architecture, everything we're learning. And I have my son out here, Nicholas, and a lot of the students. My kiddos know Nick. So it's been fantastic to see how engaging it is and how traditional and really authentic it is. So we appreciate the opportunity. Do you have a lot of teachers come out here?
You know what, we've had several teachers come out, which is a really amazing thing for me because I'm the site educator interpreter. So getting to work with the teachers in the classroom and to create resources and provide opportunities to make all of this relevant and real, that's kind of why I'm here.
I found it in dirt like she was just doing over there. For one of the poles to make sure that it doesn't.
And there's one of the mounds. And another mound. And one behind the tractor. With the camo hat. Right. He's the last person they think that really knows how to build one of these houses.
We're gonna have to go in and out. Sorry.
Try with the
pole.
Make it roll equal
length.
Yeah, for Jack. Yeah, there you go. Make it,
it's on.
You
know,
how about that?
All right.
Nice.
Nice.
Like cowboy right there.
We won't tell Victor, okay?
So we wanted to just say thank you to Rachel Galan and everybody at Caddo Mounds State Historic Site. It was a great opportunity for us. And what did you want to say anything, Nicholas?
Yeah, thank you for letting me be part of it. I'm really glad I was able to help out. And now whenever I have kids, I can come and show them that I was part of building the grass house. And I hope more people come and help.
Right, right. It's everybody should do it. It's such a great opportunity. Thanks.
Bye.
Bye.